You know what? First of all, I want to give all praise to God for... I know that smiling as we celebrate all global citizens. Now, what does global citizen mean? It means that all of us are important and are valuable, and we must take care of each other and this planet. If we don't, we could lose the ultimate video game of life, losing sight that weapons are real and rhetoric is dangerous. Whether it be from a superpower in North America or a superpower in North Korea. What we do now is how we work towards a planet that can save and serve our lives and protect our future. Now, spiritually, some might say that the Almighty is giving us a warning for how we must appreciate life. For it is only through life that we can make life happen for ourselves and each other. Our global brothers and sisters, I didn't come here to preach, but I'm telling you, our spirits must be in the right place. All the time. Not just now, but tomorrow, and whenever you need to interrupt hate, stand down bigotry, condemn sexism, and find love for all of our global brothers and sisters every day. Tonight, I'm taking a knee for America. But not just one knee. I'm taking both knees.
I'm so stuck in the
both knees in prayer for our planet, our future, our leaders of the world, and our globe. Amen. I wanted to say that prayer before I serve you my musical meal. Is that okay? And by the way, this is my son Kwame. New York. My two other children are here. The rest of them are in LA. They send their love. But my two children and Tamika, we're here to celebrate all of you, all of us as global citizens of this planet. Are y'all ready to have some fun? Now, I got stuff all over my house. Yeah, I can see that. So are you ready? Here we go. Are y'all ready? I wanna hear y'all sing. It's hotter than you like. Though the world's full of problems, they can judge us even if they try. From the